We've got two pieces of fleece. This one looks great, and it complies with the manufacturing parameters and quality requirements. But this one, not so much. We've got these stains in the fabric, and we don't know what's caused them. We're going to solve this mystery by using the LUMOS II FTIR microscope to do some failure analysis and uncover the identity of these contaminants. Before we start the analysis, we'll put some double-sided tape on the sample stage to make sure the fleece doesn't move while we're making measurements. We'll make sure a contaminated area of the fleece is under the microscope, and then we can take a look at the sample. We can see that the contamination looks quite different from the rest of the fleece. To help us analyze this spot better, we'll make an overview image of this region on the sample. Next, we go through some options to set up the experiment, choosing the measurement technique we want to use, for example. For this measurement, ATR, or attenuated total reflectance, is the optimal measurement technique. From there, we can select several points on the overview image we want to analyze from both clean and contaminated regions. Once that's done, we can name our sample, and we'll finally start the automated analysis. Once the analysis begins, the ATR crystal will automatically touch the sample at each of the measurement spots we specified. For each of those spots, an infrared spectrum will be created that can be used to chemically identify the sample. Now with the measurement finished, we can see that the clean areas on the fleece have a very different IR spectra from the spots with contamination. To figure out what those stains are, we can compare the spectrum to the reference library. This search shows us that the stain is a typical thermoplastic elastomer. Now we can use this information to determine what caused this contamination in the first place. Thanks for watching this video. We'll see you in the next one.